NEET 2019 All India Counselling results are published for Round 2 Counselling by Medical Counselling Committee. Do you know that student who got NEET score 184 got MBBS seat in All India Quota Counselling? Welcome to MBBS Council. We provide MBBS admission counselling guidance for future doctors. If you have not subscribed to this YouTube channel, we request you to subscribe to this channel now and click the bell icon to get latest updates on counselling. MCC released allotment list for Round 2 NEET 2019 MBBS BDS Counselling. You can download the allotment list from MCC website. You can see that All India rank 512,619 got seat in Santosh Medical College, Ghazhiabad. The corresponding NEET score for this All India rank based on NEET 2019 results published by NTA is 184. The NEET cutoff score for management quota in deemed university counselling is 184. For NRI quota, it is 107. You can directly visit the private medical college in your state or deemed university college in any state if your score is more than 107 to get MBBS seat. If your NEET score is less, or if you could not afford the tuition fees of private medical colleges, but still want to study MBBS at 4 lakhs per year tuition fees, you can send Get Abroad WhatsApp request along with your city and expected score to 7010-253-788 to get guidance. If you like this video, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. Thanks for watching this video.